just a real quick demonstration on how he apprehends a suspect. If someone were to break into a house or break into one of our schools or anything like that, Kane is used for dual purpose in order to apprehend a suspect.
Hey!
Good boy! So Kane will do this until I tell him to stop or I pull him away. And this is our way to apprehend the suspect and get them into compliance so that our officers can handcuff them. And that's his reward, he's still happy.